If you want to have more energy to get to the moon and back, and you want to have a strong immune system, you want to have clear thinking, you want to have clear skin, and you want to have a superfood that'll help you to slow the aging process, then you've come to the right place. Because today you're on the other side of medicine. We have a special guest with us. We'll be talking with Lance Leonard. It's not Lance Armstrong now. Lance Armstrong, we'll talk a little bit about the astronauts and how the astronauts have been using spirulina as a superfood to take up in space since the 1970s. And NASA has sanctioned it as a real superfood, one of the most powerful superfoods on the planet. So we're going to dive into that. So let me just kind of tell you a little bit about my experience with spirulina, because I've been using it since 1973 when I first got introduced to it. I started using it, and I'll tell you what, it doesn't grow hair, but it really makes you have a lot of energy, clear thinking, as I said earlier, and it really does help to slow the aging process down. And there's a lot of research that literally validates the benefits of spirulina, this blue-green algae that people have been using around the world for literally thousands of years.